All right, what's up everybody, and welcome back to another raw gameplay of Zelda. So right now, some time has passed on things I've been doing. I have, not really much stuff has been going on, but I just went over here and got this, what's it called? Actually, no, it's not over there. Let's see where it's at. Is it here? This is it right here. Foothill Stable. Metal makes a path. I think it might be this one. I got, sorry. Right here. Got one of these little balls that was sitting right here. Had to carry it all around this way, and then you unlock a shrine. I unlocked the Akala Tower right here. This one's actually pretty hard. There's a lot of shit laying around, so you're gonna have to make do with what you have. So you're gonna have to make sure you have a decent count of hearts / stamina, because it does get cold over there. It also there's like some kind of like goop or whatever it is hanging around, and then that's how you unlock the tower. You gotta climb all the way to the top and get past all that goop that's around there. And then I got this queen. Well, I haven't got it. This chick wants 500 rubies. So if you have 500 rubies, she's right there. I don't even know how the hell I got down here. To be honest with you, I don't remember either. This right here. Yeah, this is a boss right here, or somewhat of a boss. A little dude. I'll put a picture up right here and show you what's over there. But yeah, that dude was actually really easy. Surprisingly easy. I still haven't got this dude yet. I know I said I'll find him, but I haven't got him yet, so I haven't really seen the time, so I'll have to go on. And I can't find the guy that was over here with those maracas. I don't know where he went. He's usually right here, but right here at that tree. That marker there just in case. Other than that, it's not really much going on. I've just been walking around taking a lot of pictures. Really into taking the pictures in here. You can take a lot of really good pictures. Let me show you what I've taken so far. These are the ones that you get already. This is the one you start off with, and then these are the ones that I took. The tower and the ore with the stuff in the background. Mantis, that rock guy, a couple of fish, bird, beetle, that bear. You can actually mount the bear. That's crazy. Let's see. I try to go and take the best pictures I can, because I want it to look actually really good when you do it. Probably gonna get rid of that one. Let's delete that one, because I have no idea what the hell that is. This is those chipmunks where you can't see shit. Yeah. I waited for the shroom to get that gleam on it. That ding! That butterfly. I don't know. Dragonfly. I need to take a better one. Let's delete that one. I have a better picture. The duck. I wish you could zoom in on it. I'll let you. Actually, I really love this one right here. That's the Harul herb. The herb. That's that one dude I found right there. You have to drop an apple. And this is the other one. This one I had to climb for. This one's way the fuck up there. And that's that shroom over there. And then I took a picture of the hoe. Hey. But no, the gardening hoe. Next to that leaf. I put it over there. I dropped it over there just so it looks like it's coinciding with the picture. Like the hole right there and that thing. Let's see. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Keep this one. I like that one. Get rid of that one. And this one. These two. Get rid of that fox. And then better ones. That one's good. Keep both of those. I kinda like those. This right here. This is where that dude is. He's right here. That's the dude. Let's get rid of this one. Keep. Let's get rid of that one too. Here's the guy right there. That's who you fight. He's easy. Surprisingly easy. I really like this one too. It's a very good picture I took. And that dude right there. Very cool. Very good pictures. But that's all I took so not for now. There's more. I have a lot more in my album right here. Just try to get the best pictures I can. Just set so that it looks really good. I really like this picture too. That one's good. Oh, also, when you go back to the lady that takes the pictures that you get the camera from, they'll upgrade your thing to be able to find out where the item is. So say you take a picture of a big hearty radish. You have the option of, Jesus Christ. Motherfucker blows this up. Does he blow it up? Flip. There you go. But yeah, you have the option to be able to get you can be able to find out where it's at, so you can target it and find it. Not to be like randomly looking for shit. It's very cool. Flip, jump. All right. Flip, jump. Okay, this one spins, and it should create a... Yep. Flip. Flip. Jump. Oh, man. Flip. Jump. Jump, and then glide over there, target him, and then jump down. Target, and jump down. Thank you. don't have any arrows. I would have shot him now, but I don't have any arrows. It's all out. Okay. All right. Let's go. Let's see. Let's get rid of this first. And then, obviously, there's nothing really crazy going on. But yeah, so far, like I said, I like to do some of the main quests, but I really love the side quests as I go on. I mean, to me, if I just rush to do that actual quest, it's just boring. Flip, jump. All right. Flip, jump. Oh, man. Flip, jump. You gotta make sure you hit him too, so trust me, he'll still fuck you up if you don't hit him. So flip, jump. Gotcha, bitch. Sorry. Damn. Look at that. Alright, let's drop this first and see how much this one is. 30 and 30. Larger version of the Guardian Shield. Okay. Sorry, Lionel Shield. Lionel's. Sorry. BOTW, what's this one? Attack plus 4. This one is plus 4 damage, but I'm going to get rid of this. I'll drop that. I wonder if I leave, come back, that those items will still be there. Maybe they disappear over time, I don't know. Thank you. Alright. Done and done. So, like that. Also, a tip too. Okay, so, see how my elephant up there is coming up? Just barely get nicked and it'll start coming back to filling up. So, how you see how your hearts barely have two or three off? Try to see if I can eat something and it'll make it go back. I'm going to try that. Okay. So that answers my question. So see how that elephant over there on the left, over here on the left-hand side. So see how my heart is two off. So I got nicked, and it, for some reason it started filling back up. So try to save as much heart as you can, and you can roll around with as many hearts like that. So it's just done. What the hell's he doing? Take a picture of him. He's just chilling right there. He looks cool. Oh man. Let's get rid of... Oh, my apple's full already? Thought I got rid of a bunch of stuff. Did I get rid of it? Oh, when I die, it resets my shit. That sucks. Let's get rid of this. I like that one. Alright. Alright, so... That's a good picture right there. That tree. Yeah. Way better. So it looks like he's about to ram me. That's what he looks like he's about to do. Let's get rid of this. Delete that. Looks okay, but nah. Too dark. This one has more color and everything like that. Bison's pretty good. Or buffalo. See, that's a good picture right there. Let's see if I can get a little bit closer before he freaks out. I like... Well, at least I got a good one. Okay. Look at that. That's a good picture, too. See, that's what I'm saying, man. Sit here and just take pictures all day. Look at that. Look at that picture. Come on, man. Beautiful. I would love to live like right here and experience basically every kind of weather you could probably think imaginable. Okay, so. Still a lot of arrows, but I haven't done my amiibo. So let's do my amiibo and get my shit. So this is Knight Rider, or the Link Rider. I shouldn't have done it down a hill. No. Oh, thank God. Bomb arrows. Just what I needed to. There's dudes inside that skull over there. I ran past. I didn't want to bother with them. Let's go a little bit up more on... Oh, that's a good picture right there, too. They're setting me up today. That's a good one. Like that. Sure, right here. Creep a little closer, because I want to get at least more of those dandelions or tulips, whatever those are right there. He's all weird. So let's get to somewhat of a level surface. Downhill and slanty left. No, it just seems that way because you only got one shoe on. Oh, yeah. Alright. Cool. That was Bowser. And let's get Ryu. Apple meat. Mighty thistle. That's good. This was pretty good too. All right, so now I need to set up my bow. Nope, wrong one. It's already set up. Cool. Okay. Like a glove. See all those dudes in there? If I can just drop down on one of these eyes, it'll be over. Oh, shit. Nope. Hey, guy, fellas. Oh, my God. Oh my ass, he's on me. Oof. Fuck, I'm getting ambushed here. So many fucking dudes. Someone's saying, let's get some of this going. Later, bitch. Where you going? What? One hit? Oh, it's the blood moon. Even if I kill them, they're not gonna fucking come back. Shit, if it's the blood moon, let's, fuck that, thing. Let's go test out that theory now. It's the blood moon? No, just the moon. Don't see the blood moon. Holy shit, it's starting right here. Dude just blew himself up like a fucking idiot. And he's... How the hell is that possible? I dodged that. Dead bitch. Scared me. What? Why not? Round two. What? What? Again? How is that? Nice, it blew him up. Caught him on fire, well, at least. Arrows? Nice. Some of those. This. Oh my lordy, lordy, lordy. Well, there goes the blood moon. So that answers my question. So even if I kill them, they're gonna come back. So let's go here. Let's try to get here now. Let's see if that dude's there. Hademahara Shrine. Hademahara. It's my horse head. I'm really determined to get that bear. So let's go there. Determined to get that bear. So let's go over there. Maybe some food. Let's see. There it is. Spotty. I was trying to name it Spotty McSpotty, but it wouldn't let me, so it's just Spotty MC. Turn, fool. Oh, There it is. So it is the blood moon.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
There's a tall bastard. Why are you climbing the tree, douchebag? No arrows, no nothing. I'm fucked. Can't climb them. Does he make arrows for me? This would. Oh, he sits on you. He fucking sits on you. Fuck. He sits on you. He fucking power bombs you with his ass. That is funny. I did not see that coming. All right, so I was trying to grab his eye and run and throw it into the lake. Can I skip this? Okay. Shit. Keep forgetting, man, like every time. Should wait until that thing is filled, but I don't know when he's back. If I die too, I don't think it counts the picture as well.
The blood moon rises once again.
Come on. There we go. Keep him right here on this area so that if I grab it and actually knock it out, we can, full length one of his body though. That's a good one. I like that with all the trees in the background. Place that one. And got it. Guys, leave me alone. Jesus. Fucking hobgoblins. Trying to do something very important here. Great. Holy shit. Last time he never threw a rib at me. That was the first. That thing has some like freaking perpetual motion on it. Hard to go that far, not even. Oh wow. What happened? Take two. These fucking juju bellies too, man. Get the fuck out of here. Damn. I'm fucked. Stupid. He's focusing on his eye. So if you focus on him, you can't do anything because he's so focused on his eye. I need some fucking bow and arrows. It's my only way to get it out. It's the fucking bow now. So it should stop me on the bottom right here. These guys are melees. Maybe I can. No, I can't fly anymore. No. Should be travelers. Let's hurry up and. There's usually a traveler around here. What the fuck is that? Oh. an arrow or a rock? Usually those nuts are in this big tree. Oh, I got them. Yeah, that answers my question. Or statement. Hey, a dog. Never took a picture of a dog yet. There you go. Perfect. That's a good one.
Hey!
It's usually a guy right here. Where's he at? It's usually a traveler that has a backpack. Not that one. This one has like a push cart. Yeah, I'm gonna need arrows. I'm gonna have to come back. There's no way. Never saw that before. Wonder if I can shoot it down. Use my last bomb arrow. Alright, we're gonna have to travel because we don't have much time. So let's go. Great Fairy Fountain, no. We'll have to go here. We're gonna have to stock up and then come back. I don't know if I'll make it in time, but let's try it out. It's just gonna be go in, run, purchase a shitload of arrows, then come back. The only one I know I should have went to was Zora's because it spawns you right next to a merchant that has the arrows. Okay. Map. General store. In armor shop. Armor shop? No. Let's just go. Let's just fly down, see what we got. Let's see what we're with. It's armor shop. General store. Yes.
Hey.
One for 20 rubies?
Yeah.
I think she's having sex. Alright, go here. Oh, I ain't gonna make it. It's morning time already. Fuck.
Ah.
Oh. Hey.
That dude right there, hating in the background right there. Picture of that. Me mugging. He's probably not gonna be there. Maybe. Is he there?
Yeah.
See something big. Then again, I don't know. So that stuff that you see right there, that pink stuff, let's see if I can show you. That's just me soothing it. And it helps build up character. Helps like me. It's gone. Missed it. Okay, so let's try to camp out here. Let's try to make a fire. Maybe there's a cricket. Let's see if I can get a picture of it. Gotta get in that frame too. There we go. Oh, I'm not close enough. There we go. Later. Alright, so what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna camp. It's a pretty picture. So let's do that. Let's camp right now. Some wood. Need some flint. I don't know if I have any more flint. Yes. And what you do is just strike at this thing. There you go. Let's see. I can't say for sure, but this will happen. So it's 9 o'clock right now. Hey, Juju. Hi, buddy. This is blah, 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 blah. Yeah. Alright. Now. So it has to be the Blood Moon. So that's the only dude comes out when it's the Blood Moon, because that's the only thing that makes sense. Alright then, fuck it. Let's get out of here. Well, at least we figured that out. I showed you, finally. Let's see. Start making our way north. What is this? No, where's there a shrine at? This one keeps beeping every time I walk over here. So Up there? Yeah. That way. Okay. So I'm going the right way. That way. There's the bear. I can get it. I can mount it. And kill these fuckers because I feel like they're going to ruin shit. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you. You're going to ruin my bear mount. I want to try to register the bear. But I don't know if I can. Fucking baller. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hey, boo-boo. No, 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 no. Got it. Oh, yeah. Last time I jumped off and he took off. So obviously I can't soothe him anymore, so I don't think I'll be able to, but let's try it. So. No, no, no. Later, bear. Alright. Well, tried. So, let's do this. Let's go here. Yeah, I've never seen that before. Take a picture of that. Let's go on, let's go on. Get rid of three of these, because I don't need three. Okay, doggy. Let's get rid of this one. These both are good. That one's good. That one's really good, actually. That one's still good, too. I really don't need any of these. And it automatically keeps them for you until you retake a picture. So you can delete them if you want. But you don't need to have them in your stuff, so. I really like that picture right there. Really good. That was the scroll one. I can't delete that one because that one doesn't have anything for it. These ones are only have those because of the horses. That one stays there because of the stone. I could take a better one. Let's see. This fox one was pretty bad. I have better fox ones now. I like this duck because it looked like it was laughing. Dragonfly. Can't delete that one. Get rid of those. Okay. I want to take a good picture, but let's see what it looks like from down here. Looks good. Let's see. I don't like that. It's like too plain though. I want something that's. Okay. I'll keep that one. Oh, gotta go grab it though. So if I didn't grab it, so I took a picture of it and it recognizes what it is, does it name the question mark go away? Let's try it out. Yep. Nope. Still a question mark. How it looks on the outside. So let's go back in there. Ooh, that's a good picture right there. Nah, it's okay. Wish I had more. Choo-choo? Oh, it's one of those choo-choo bellies about fire. Let's take a picture for now. Save it, and then we'll delete that one. Yep. So let's grab... Actually, I like that better. Keep old picture. Maybe if I can get some of this in here. Yeah, keep old picture. Does it take? Let's see. Well, I want to see something else too. So, picture, save it. All right, 26 now. Keep old picture. 27. So it does. It does keep them. So let's get rid of that. It's too dark. Like there's no lighting to it. Doesn't make it luminous. So let's delete this one. Because we don't need that one since we already got it registered. What's that one? Damn, this is going to be a bitch of a fight right here. One hit, holy shit. Let's get some food going here. Yeah, get some of that crab. Yeah. Fuck me, right? Okay. Shit. Okay. Shit, that's not a bad picture right there, too. Ooh. Let's try to get... Excuse me. Let's try to get that one over there. Needs to be a decent size picture. I want to get the water with the fire. With the... Yeah, it's hard. Knock down one more. Like right here. Maybe this is a good one right here. Can I, like... We do self-portrait. Alright. Here. No. Damn. What's that? I don't know if I could take pictures of butterflies either. Okay. Ooh, butterfly. Aw. Alright, get some of this ore right here. I don't have that thing anymore. So then obviously two, that's, since that's there, my shit's full now. Oh no. Okay. How many do I have left? 21. Okay, cool. What pictures did I take? Nothing new I can think of. Oh, that's right, the juju belly and the... That dude. There's another butterfly. I don't think they're considered anything. Okay, so let's go there. I don't know, I wonder when... Whoa. Oh, I got one of those birds already. Let's see if we get a better picture of a dragonfly. Damn, too blurry. Yeah, it looks okay. Yeah, I think that one's a little better. Oh, good one. That's a good one. Yeah. Way better. How this looks. Oops. Wasn't paying attention. Okay. Delete that one, of course. Delete that one. The cricket. Yeah, it's a cricket. Okay. Let's climb this bitty right here. Is that? Says blow me up. That's what I'm hearing it say in my brain. And it worked. Oh, it's a dude. Yeah. Hi. Bye bye. See you later, little buddy. Picture. Ooh, that's a cool one right there. Oops. Okay. So. Damn, that's beautiful right there. Look at that. It would be nice if that red thing was in there, though. Nah, I don't like that red in the background. I mean, yeah, it's supposed to help for the... to destroy the castle, but fuck, man. Those are dodos. So take another picture of those things. No. Gotcha. Nice register. Nothing? No? Fuck. There we go. Okay, this... what this means... You want all the jujus and the ding right there? Activated that one. It's blue. Holy shit. Thank you. Where'd he go? Oh. Gotcha, bitch. Damn, carbon crack. It's huge. There it is. Hiding. Okay, so let's do this shrine and then we'll call it a day. This is a long one. It's very enjoyable though. Loving it. Okay. Power of fire. Cool. So they're all really good. Let's get rid of the goblin thing because we don't really need this. Plus that one's. Guardian swords are always good too. I honestly didn't know what that was. I just shot it. Another bow. It's full, yeah, I figured. Actually, that's a pretty decent bow. Oops. No, let's save it right now. Just in case. I haven't saved since we started, so. Let's get rid of one of, No. Treasure chest runner. You know what? I've never actually looked behind one of these. Okay. Crazy else up here. Can I climb these walls? No? Okay, so nothing up there. Bestowal upon the spirit orb, okay. Same as always. Looks like she has a water triforce, so the water thing. So 4/4. I can get two. I can upgrade two times. Hell yeah, let's do that. Let's upgrade two times on this thing. Yeah, it looks like the water one, doesn't it? Alright. Let's get it. Let's get it popping. So, that one's done. I need a tower though. Yeah, let's travel. Let's go back to the Karaki village. I know there's a prayer stone over there. Yeah. Should do 2 hearts. Pretty good on my stamina. Yeah, we're gonna do 2 hearts on this one. It's probably better. Better that way. Boost up my hearts, 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 hearts. Have a heart to heart talk. The old prayer stone. Great fairy fountain. So that means there's a fairy in there? Right there. Let's go check that out then. First, the prayer stone was. You know what? Actually, was it in the Karaki village? So let's go this way, anyways. Go. You know what? Is it this one? Sora's Domain? No. Hate No Village. That's already though. Yeah. That's where we need to go, right there. Let's go there and then we'll be able to. Stone should be up right there. Very nice. Oh yeah, this is the one I never got a chance to do the apples on. Let's do the apples on this one. Or no, was it? No, no, that was in the other one. The other village. So many villages. Okay. So that is that. I got my stuff that I need. Let's go back up here. Let's go see what this fairy has to offer. Last one cost me 500 rubies, which I don't even have 500 rubies. But I need to sell my ores and stuff that I know I have a decent amount of money's worth of. So I need to do that. When you use an icy attack against a fire enemy, you may defeat it in one hit. Good to know. Now I just need to get ice arrows. Or an ice blade. They have those, which would be pretty baller. No. Whoa. Been here before? Can I shoot a fairy down? Never shot a fairy before. What does it do? Carrots. Let's take a picture of it. God damn. Ah. That's why I have been here. Mm. Ah. Mm.
Cheapen.
Yeah, it's $1.99.
Uh-uh. 16?
No. I said 8.4.
Oh. I got 16. I only got one.
Jesus. Trying to give me a heart attack?
I only got one.
Jeez, man. No, 8.4, man.
I don't know why I thought you said 16.
It's basically... Kept everything where was this?
Where is it? I haven't grabbed it.
Don't know.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. find it?
Yeah. Come
Alright guys, I'm gonna call it a night. Let's see. Yeah, that is it, man. This is a long video. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I will see you later. Maybe mañana. I don't know yet. So far, that's what we got done. Slowly moving and growing, man. We are nowhere near close. Getting all that side shit done as we go. Let's do this, man. I'm out. Peace.